How is a frog like a dog? How is a frog like a fish? A frog is an animal that lives partly on land and partly in water. An animal that can live on land or in water has to have a special kind of body. Let's look closely at each part of the frog's body and try to guess how the frog is able to live in water, on land, how it gets its food, escapes its enemies. A frog has a wide mouth and a long, sticky tongue. How do you suppose a frog uses them to get food? How is it useful to a frog to have eyes and nostrils on the top of its head? How are the eyes different from your eyes? This flat, round spot is the frog's ear. How is it different from a dog's ear? How would you describe the frog's skin? How might a frog use short front legs and long back legs? Now let's watch some frogs that are living in a pond. see if your guesses were correct. A frog's body helps it live both in and out of the water. How are frogs like other animals that live in and out of the water?